based at Essen, with reigning South African special vehicle champions Herman and Karl-Heinz Fulmer looking for their first win of the season. A tight call took a heavy toll, with early leaders Derek Pinoy and Hilton Levy among the early casualties. Nardis Albers and Peter Mathieu were among the frontrunners in the Rapsa race coat before also being forced into early retirement. The father and son team of Franz Scheffek, senior and junior, decided on a safety first policy in the VE Motors race coat and weren't taking any chances in the early stages. It was a strategy also being followed by Natal crew, John Rowe and Nick Finch. Botswana crew, JJ Vollmerans and Steve Cooper, have been consistent challengers this season and were looking for another good result. There was also a strong showing in the early stages from Harry Roscoe in the Protea Playing Cards race go, while Bucks and Richard Carolyn shared the driving in another single-seater. Who was the drive, when and where, was settled in brotherly fashion. Fourth place saw the Thorwald brothers still looking for their first win of the season, while the Carolins came through with a late charge to claim third place in the lubrication equipment race co. Brother and sister Marius and Margie Beaurain dropped out of the lead when they lost time parked on top of a rock. And it was the Chepex, Franz Senior and Junior, who took the overall win in the special vehicle category. Championship leader Victor Svantjeventer was a hot favourite to win the quad racer category. Enjoying national championship status for the second year, the quad brigade are a breed apart and provide for some tremendous action. With Svantjeventer falling by the wayside, Derek Johnson came in 10 minutes ahead of Paul Breckel, with Yuri Duplessis in third place. Local crew Neil Woolrich and Paul Vermark and the Sany Motorsport Nissan were the production vehicle category pace setters throughout the Bell Sugarbell 400. Woolrich and Vermark opened up an early lead over reigning South African champions Cliff Barker and Mike Redden in the Video Sport SVM Land Rover in a class that is highly competitive. Springbok R.P. Reinecke and new navigator Robin Houghton in the Bankfin Toyota Land Cruiser slotted into third place for much of the event. Springbok's Kasi Kutsir and Richard Leek were forced to make up time in the Castrol Toyota Hilux after a roll in the time trial, while Ralph and Ray Henderson dominated Class F in a four. Neil Woolrich and Paul Vermark made history when they gave the Sany Motorsport Nissan its first national championship win. Woolrich also joined a select band who've won off-road events on two and four wheels. Cliff Barker and Mike Redden in the Video Sport SVM Land Rover consolidated their championship lead by a second place. In a gutsy performance, the Kutsir Leek Castrol Toyota Hilux came through to take third place. They moved up a slot when Reinecke and Houghton lost time with a blocked fuel pipe, hampering the Bankfin Toyota Land Cruiser's progress. In the motorcycle section, fourth overall gave Yamaha dealer team star Richard Manning the 125 class honours, ahead of Alex Vowles on the Antelex Dairy Kawasaki. A maiden overall win and the 250 class went to Daryl Curtis on the Pro Action AGA Panasonic KTM, ahead of Gavin Nimmo on a privately entered Kawasaki. Curtis finished just 34 seconds ahead of second-placed Errol Dalton on the Shimwells Yamaha. Riding with a broken shoulder blade not yet properly healed, Dalton faded over the last 80 kilometres but took the 500 class ahead of Brian Finnecke.